Mark those calendars. Turns out the most important time is right now if you're on the hunt for a new job.
This is the hiring season. October, November is when we're seeing many, many jobs available.
And the best news, according to LinkedIn career expert Catherine Fisher, we're in a job seekers market, meaning there are more jobs available than people looking for work.
There are 20 million jobs on LinkedIn right now.
And the recruiters are out in full effect.
Hi, I'm Jasmine.
Jasmine DeJesus recently moved across country to set new roots in New York. Today, she's attending Job Fair X. These free events around the country let you meet face-to-face with local employers.
I usually get a little bit nervous. Really, at the end of the day, it's about introducing myself and what I may be able to provide to anyone who's looking to fill a position.
But Fisher says it's important for candidates to showcase skills over schooling.
Companies realize that what's more important is getting the right employee in who's got the right skills. So it's less about, do you have that four-year college degree, but can you do the job that we need you to do to be successful?
And remember, success comes down to numbers. The number of doors you knock on, the number of applications you send out. Eventually, it only takes one.
Looking for a job is a full-time job itself, so it's a work in progress. I know I'll find something.